Yo, what you saying? Alan here, back with a brand new YouTube video. If it's your first time seeing my video on the screen, make sure to please hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and also put channel notifications on. As you guys can know already on Twitter, Wolverine and also Iron Man is coming to Fortnite. So if you guys are hyped for this, make sure to hit that like button, smash it, put channel notifications on. And yeah, there's gonna be a lot of Fortnite news on my channel right now. And also, guys, I stream Save the World. I do giveaways on Save the World. So if you guys do wanna come down on my Save the World stream, make sure to put channel notifications on, because every time I stream, you guys will be notified. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's mad. There's some leaks right here, as you guys can see. Like, it's already confirmed. If you guys go over my Twitter right now, it's called Just Alum. So go. Head over my Twitter, you guys can see on the thumbnail as well. You guys can see Iron Man, Captain America skin is already out. So Groot, Captain America, Wolverine, and also I think so the Lady Hulk and Storm, and that's we're getting a we're probably gonna get a bundle of Marvel superheroes on Fortnite. So if you guys are hyped for that, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, put channel notifications on, and I am gonna give away the battle pass, and I'm gonna do a glitch on it. So make sure to stay active on my channel. This is just a short video. I'm gonna start doing more videos like this on my channel. So make sure to please show some support. It will be awesome. And yeah, thank you for the support recently. It's been crazy. Let's try to go for 8K subscribers. Hit like 50 likes on this video. And I'll do more Fortnite news on my channel. It's a short and simple video, don't want to make it any long. But yeah, it's confirmed. Wolverine, Groot, Iron Man is coming to Fortnite. So if you like this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. More videos are coming soon. Enjoy. Peace, guys.